The only reason I haven't said anything earlier is because I didn't want to hurt George's feelings. But if you put your hand on me one more time, you're going to draw back a nub.
No, you got me wrong. I ain't gonna use my hands. Look. I like a woman with a little fire.
Now I'm warning you, Wendell. You take one more step and I'll let loose with the loudest scream you ever heard.
Hey, that sounds groovy, because we both understand that a no means a yes.
Not in this house.